Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. It's Transformation Day and my model for today is my sister Abigail. If you want to know how this look is achieved, kindly stay tuned. So I'm going to start off by outlining her brows with a dark brown pencil using short, gentle strokes. To enhance the brows, I'll be using the LA Girl Pro Concealer in Chestnut. Together with a flat brush, I'll be cleaning the edges of the brows just to make them stand out. Treat me like your brother, eh? And treat me like your sister, eh? Please make me one of your own. Moving on to the eyelid, I'll start off with the LA Girl eyeshadow base and I'll apply this all over her lid and blend them out gently. This process allows the eyeshadow to last longer and then pop at the same time. Now moving on to the main deal, that is the eyeshadow, I'll be mixing two colors from the Z palette, and that is the Seaside Bronze and then Sunset Gold, both from Crystal Scents. I'll be mixing these two colors to get the exact look I'm hoping to achieve. I could be one of yours. Treat me like your brother. Now going into Coconut Husk, also from Coastal Scents, I'll be using this color to blend out her crease area to create a smooth transition for the eyeshadow. Since Abigail has very small eyes, what I want to do is try to open them with the eyeshadow. Therefore, I'll be going in with Deep Roost from Coastal Scents and I'll concentrate that color at her outer V. This would create a very smoky effect and make her eyes open. Like I always say, eyeshadow application is all about blending. You need to make sure your eyeshadow is blended out very seamlessly. Therefore, if you find out there are any harsh marks, you have to keep blending and blending so everything disappears. To create a smoky effect, what I did was to go into the BH Cosmetics First Edition palette in black and I'm patting that at the outer V. I'll be blending it out to create that smoky effect. I totally forgot to display this, but then that's what I used. I'll be lining her eyes with a gel liner and what I'll try to do is create a dramatic effect by extending the wings towards the end of the black eyeshadow. For today's lashes, I'll be using Red Cherry eyelashes in the number 43. To open up her eyes and make them appear wider, I'll be using Seaside Bronze from Coastal Scents. Instead of our usual black pencil, I'll be going in with NYX Jumbo pencil for her waterline. What this does is to create the illusion of bigger eyeballs. Now moving on to the face, I'll be moisturizing hair with a face moisturizer and then allow it to sit in for about 30 seconds and go in again with my primer. This particular primer is from City Color and it's called the Photo Chic Primer. For today's foundation, I'll be going in with Revlon Colorstay in Cappuccino. I'll use the first coat and then the second coat because I want full coverage. For highlighting, I'll be using LA Girl Pro Concealer in the color Toffee. I'll be using this on the bridge of her nose, under her eyes, her chin and her forehead. And I'll be blending them out with a beauty blender. You be staring at me, giving me a kiss, say honey. Play me a song, simple melody. Give me something, what's there, obey me. Next, I'll set the concealer with Benign Banana Powder.
to the contouring. We all know highlighting goes with contouring. So once you highlight, you have to contour. So I'll be using Sleek Contour Palette in dark. And then I'll contour the hollows of her cheeks and then the sides of her nose. Now that we are done with highlighting and contouring, I'll be setting the rest of her face with Mary Kay powder in bronze 1. To emphasize her highlighting and give her that glowing effect, I would use Black Art Sublime powder, and this is also known as the bronzing process. I'll use this for the bridge of her nose and the apples of her cheeks. Blush, I'll be using this peach color from Sleek Blush Palette. To line her lips, I'll be using a pencil from LA Girl Cosmetics and it's called Dark Purple. For the lipstick application, I started off with a color from MAC, which is Show Orchid, and this color didn't actually work for me, so I had to go in with another color from Sleek. Then I mixed both colors to achieve the exact look I wanted. And this is our final look. I hope you guys like it and you learned something. Don't forget to subscribe and like, and feel free to share. I'll see you again in my next video. Bye!
Creativity at its best.